So at this point, we've been together for 4 years. And all of these little moments have led up to this one big moment. And it's just really crazy to think about how far we've come in our journey together. And how 4 years seems so long, but also not long enough. You know, I remember telling my mom after coming home from your house one day. I was 17, and we weren't even together yet. And I told her, I'm gonna marry him one day. And this is a story of how I said yes.
All right, Roberto, we're getting off the interstate. Can you please elaborate in some specificity about our adventure today?
Well, we're heading to go get an engagement ring today. Super excited. Already customized it and everything. So we're gonna go make sure everything looks good, talk to Cindy, our ring lady, and I'm gonna go to Jared. It's gonna be great. Super excited.
Got it, Jared.
I went to Jared.
We're on the way.
Yeah. Headed to propose. Look at that.
Look
mouth.
How fast we're going.
So fast.
I'm trying to look out the window, but I guess let's look at Robbie's mouth instead. I want to turn the camera around, but it'll turn it upside down.
Yeah, we'll turn it upside. Oh yeah, nice angle. Thank you. Okay. Too late.
So we just went to Sorcerer's Magic Kingdom. Edward was there. He's the man. Made sure he took care of our scavenger hunt clue. So getting things started. Got 10 clues left.
What's this? Robby was so sorry that he couldn't come and he'd been so upset about it. So he's made you a little scavenger hunt for today so that he could be with you for part of the day. Because you were so disappointed.
Read it out.
Let's see, what does it say?
Welcome to the Walt Disney World Scavenger Hunt. Through the Magic Kingdom, follow all the cool clues one by one for a great time and some family fun. Take a picture at every stop for a sprinkle of pixie dust at the end. Clue one, be sure to keep singing at just the right key to be part of a world down here under the sea.
All right, that's where we go next.
So we go to the Journey of the Little Mermaid.
Yep.
Let's go.
Ready?
So her name is Lindsay. She will be coming up.
Sounds good.
I'll show you a picture just to make sure that. So this is her. She will be with her family.
Sounds
so you
good.
Can hand in any of them.
Okay.
They'll
we'll
come
hold
up.
This right up here. Can you hold on to that for just a minute?
Thank you.
Sounds good.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
Thank you.
Clue number two. Come on, cadets. A planet's in danger. We need a galactic hero. A courageous space ranger.
I don't know. Definitely not. Might need some help with this.
I'll let you do it, though. You can work on it.
Here there are monsters, but they won't make you scared. Instead, you'll be laughing and jokes they prepared.
Okay.
Hi.
Lindsay?
Yes.
Two?
Oh, okay. There's plenty of treats here on Main Street USA, and the Parlor Guys will be sure to brighten your day. Go
the other one out there, I guess. Talk loud.
Set sail for adventure with pirates galore. Six cannons are blazing and waiting ashore.
Pirates.
There you are. Yeah.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks. If you're looking for thrills, go to the wild. Go to the west for the wildest ride in the wilderness. Big Thunder.
Read it.
Thank you.
Talk loud.
Fill the hollow in your tummy with a tasty treat. Get waffles here that are savory or sweet.
Okay.
And Sleepy Hollow.
Okay.
Yeah, Liberty Square. There's a room in this mansion with no windows and no doors. 999 happy hunts, but there's always room for one more.
What is that?
Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mansion.
I have two for you. Have fun.
Thanks. Okay, read it.
All right, clue number 9. From a tall tower, her hair she dangled. Watch out for this princess, she'll have you tangled. All right, so do the tangled tower.
Okay.
Next clue. Oh bother, who's hungry? His tumbly is rumbly. Come help him get honey. But watch out for the bumblebees.
Okay. Okay.
Honey the Pooh. Okay. One of my friends is over here. Clue number 11, your favorite castle is the last but not least. Waiting there, princess, is your beloved beast.
So where are we going?
Is that to the beast castle?
Yes.
What?
Beast castle.
Let me see.